From the final now. Tago.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. How he's standing up there.
Yeah.
Finals. The five-time champion, Lee Chong Wei, against Kenichi Tago. Not watching all of his quarterfinal yesterday. I know you were, Morton.
Yeah.
Lee Chong Wei. Yesterday against Hu Yun. Surely can't afford to do that today against Lee Chong Wei.
To play it, and he takes lots of chances. Look at that follow up. But
he's has
up,
to.
Yeah, but he's up for it today.
Yeah. Oh, clever smash as well. Oh no, 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 you can't do that.
That is so good.
Phenomenal. Just watch this. Look at that.
And he's right, taking it. It's,
yeah, it's obvious to me that Tago has said, can't allow that to happen, and the only way to stop that is for me to get on the attack first myself.
Yeah. I think so too. And we saw Lee Chong Wei starting the first rally, where he
more adventurous in my style, shall I say that?
Yes.
And I was a great believer
from Lee Chong Wei. He's becoming, and that's the problem here, that's the word, don't take me wrong, he's becoming an ordinary player.
Mm.
Obviously it's not right because he's got so much pace and in what he's doing.
But, that's the way you can get advantages.
11-3 in the wall.
Even for Lee Chong Wei. But he's got to play faster, quicker. Put Tago under pressure as soon as he's go on attack. Short serve. Now here we saw it again. That's a good rally for Chong Wei.
It's
going wide. Yeah. It's out.
Great defense of the body.
That's out.
Wide.
Yeah, that's well read by Lee Chong Wei. That's what I mean. Chase him. Yeah.
Brilliant.
That's a good flick serve.
Very good. Yeah, followed it up well as well.
Good shot by Lee Chong Wei, and he play that backhand clear. Oh, they have their own little show on the side here.
Yeah. Oh, that's wild. Time of asking. Tago caused another upset against the world 56 Super Series tournament finals. He's won 39 of them from all the Premier Super Series. Mm. Strings go in the racket.
Yeah. Developed as what it is today.
Yeah. Not as global. It's wonderful the way the sport has developed. So that's tremendous news. Ooh, service fault call.
things out.
Targo's coach.
Obviously, we have the privilege sitting on the edge of the seat.
Miss it, the backhand goes underneath them.
Oh.
And then that delicate, delicate little drop shot, isn't that delightful? Lucky man.
Yeah. No trouble getting out of bed in the mornings, which is for my high age. Very fortunate.
Oh, that's landed in. Oh, darn it, you know what you're doing.
Yeah, and you're too tired to.
That's going wide.
Yeah, light feet, footed as he was in the beginning. But whether that's, you know, because of Chong Wei playing faster and better. A chess game down the road on shot number 2, 3, 4, and 5, perhaps.
Yeah.
Fault.
Oh, a fault's been called.
13-19.
Oh my goodness, well, we only needed the one game point. So here we go, third and final game. It's gone long.
Very aggressive from the beginning.
Oh my goodness. Perfect.
Thank you.
Missed it.
Oh no. Wow.
Incredible.
Celebrating every time they get a single point. And you know, they get tired from celebrating.
Oh, good defense. Brilliant. Of shot or lack of speed of movement?
I think simple power.
Yeah.
See, now he's going for it.
Yeah.
Good defense. Really good defense.
And
one more time. Yeah, that's it. Push him. That was good play by Chong Wei.
Three points away from the final now. Targo.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. How he's standing up there. Just need one smashing opportunity.
He's done it. We've had two upsets.